And it may not feel like winter right now, but we are just a few weeks away from the holiday kickoff.
Can you believe it? Salvation Army's already hard at work. Bell ringers already out.
Tens of thousands of people need your help. Here's KETV NewsWatch 7's Hannah Pickett.
It's a holiday icon. The Salvation Army's Tree of Lights at 90th and Dodge is also an icon of giving. And this holiday season, more people are in need than ever before.
The demand's been great. This past year, we've seen a 39% increase in our food pantry. The number of individuals coming in, that's a considerable increase.
Friday's Tree of Light ceremony kicked off the Salvation Army's Holiday Assistance Program campaigns.
Christmas Assistance Program provides for families with children, be able to provide a family a holiday meal, be able to provide gifts for the children, be able to make that holiday season special.
Red kettles and bell ringers, another part of the campaign.
Now, the money in the red kettle, again, that money is collected literally $1 at a time, 50 cents at a time.
This year, the Salvation Army sets its sights high.
Our goal for the Tree of Lights campaign is $3.1 million.
Officials confident Omaha will step up to help those in need and make their holiday a little brighter. Hannah Pickett, KETV NewsWatch 7.
The Salvation Army is always looking for volunteers. If you want to volunteer, donate, or if you're in need of assistance, stop by a Salvation Army location, or you can call 402-898-5900.